Alrighty, what's cracking YouTube? Matty here.
Luke here.
And we're on our way home from Coolum Beach. There was a SEQ RCC competition on today. Luke entered C2, Sporty and Pro. I went in C1, don't worry about that, there's no footage of that. But, what this video is I'm going to show you guys a little glimpse into, I guess, competition rock crawling. First up, you guys are going to see Luke with his Sporty, his 2.2 Sporty. Thing is an absolute freak of nature. Luke had a really good run. And after that, I've also got some footage of Mr. Steve Huddy with his Pro Spec rock crawler. Now, something a little bit different for the channel. I know we've just done a little bit of a practice, so I thought we'll show you guys a bit of the comp. There was a lot going on today. You got to try and keep out of people's way. There's a bit of glare here and there. You know, I'm sorry about that. It was hard to see the screen. But I hope you guys enjoy anyway. And we'll catch up again very soon in the next day or so. But that's me, Matty.
Luke.
And Luke out for RCA.
Right wheel loop. So I want some slack. The right wheel hangs that knob there. Really slow the transitions. Keep steering to there and then turn right when you're ready. That's the one.
Nice, Luke.
Very good.
Bonuses if you want to double back, you've got 4 minutes.
He's playing safe.
Horse and low than a dog, mate. Reverse. Hug the bottom gate, brother. two wheels get on that slab, start turning up. Yeah, yeah, start turning up. That's the one. Look at that.
Sick.
Well done. Stay safe. Just gets kicked.
Nice.